It's all coming back to me now. My next Lyodra reaction video for you. Thanks to you guys, I got to know her. I did so many reaction videos for Dimash, and somebody on Instagram wrote to me that I have to have a look at the cute little girl Lyodra, who is so young and talented, and I really fell in love to her, not only because she has such a strong voice and beautiful voice at young age, also because she's so strong and she has such a great and cute personality. To those who are new on my channel, please sub to it to spread beautiful music from great artists like Lyodra or Machelito or Nightwish, Dimash, of course, etc., that they become more and more famous. I also invite you to visit my homepage, voicetrainingonline.net, where I got a nice present for you, a singing tutorial on how to put your feelings into your favorite song while singing. See you after the intro. Here we go, there she is, Indonesian Idol 2020. Cute and so tender. The beginning reminds me a little bit on Lion King, you know, the melody at the beginning of the musical. As you can see, she's still a little bit a child and she's not dressed too sexy. She doesn't have a big decollete or something because she's a young teenager. And this is so natural and so cute. And yeah, I like that nobody manipulates it, that she is allowed to stay a little bit like a child, like this movement at the beginning. But still, she has, you can see she's very mature from her expression. She can express tenderness and yeah, very big feelings. Cute guy. Maybe you are wondering why she has such a strong voice at this young age. And this is all a matter of a very good voice technique and body connection. Of course, it's not so easy to learn this in one step or in a short time. Of course, it needs lots of practice and, in her case, also talent, because normally people need much more time to reach such a great technique, and it's also not that easy to belt so high. I love it whenever she's showing like so self-secure. Glistening like at a romantic opera air. So wow, that's so sweet. Everybody loves her, we too, don't we? As you could see, here she was singing very piano, and this is much more intense and difficult to reach affects with a piano voice. Everybody's singing loud and wow and strong, but a real artist has to be able to sing this very light notes and to touch hearts with it. Whenever I watch Lyodra's song, Lyodra on stage, I'm always thinking of this mixture of acuteness overload, sweetness, but at the same time the pride and respect she's expressing. And I think every teenager should learn of her, because there's so many teenagers who are not that self-secure, and they're like, oh, sorry that I'm existing. And I think also when you are young, when you are 13, 14, 15, 16, and you didn't finish school yet or study, or you don't have a known house or flat, and you don't earn your money by your own and are still dependent to, for example, your parents, even though you are worthy and people should respect you. And whenever you feel like, oh, I'm ashamed of myself, you just go on YouTube and watch Lyodra, and she can give you strength and self-secureness. Please write to me into the comments to which video of Lyodra or to which song of Lyodra I have to react next, because I really love to discover more and more of this sweet singer, and I can't wait to also observe how her career is going to develop. See each other in the next video, and I wish you lots of greetings from Lübeck, from the Baltic Sea.